Your Excellency, the Governor of Plateau State, the Right Honorable Simon Bakola Long, the Speaker of the Plateau State House of Assembly, the Right Honorable Abok Ayuba, the Chief Judge of Plateau State, represented by the Honorable Justice Arum Igiem Ashom, the Acting Director General of the National Institute of Policy and Strategic Studies, Brigadier General CFJ Udaya, retired MNI, the Chief Executive of the China Africa Business Council, Chief Diana Chen, senior staff and management of the Institute, members of the senior executive course 43, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to be with you today at this inauguration ceremony. But may I begin by commiserating with the management and staff of the National Institute and the entire NIPSS family over the sad loss of Professor Habu Galadima, Director General of the Institute, until his death on the 20th of December, 2020. Professor Galadima was a passionate advocate for the transformation of the Institute, and he spent the last part of his illustrious academic career in that noble enterprise. I also bring you the warm felicitations of the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, President Muhammadu Buhari, who I have the honor of representing at this occasion. I warmly congratulate all the new participants comprising Senior Executive Course Number 43, 2021, for emerging successfully from the very competitive selection process. The NIPSS Senior Executive Course is structured to equip you for strategic leadership and critical thinking in support of our national socioeconomic aspirations. NIPSS is our nation's foremost think tank. Through the years, NIPSS has engaged some of the most difficult public policy questions, from the challenges of our political economy, to population and poverty, to climate change, to public health, electoral reform, to human capacity development. The interlocutors of these engagements were and are our nation's brightest and best minds, selected from the private sector, the public service, the military, and year after year, cohort after cohort. This year, it is the turn of Executive Course 43 to make your contribution. Anyone who passes through this institution belongs to a magic circle of Nigerian thought leaders and public intellectuals. But with this privilege comes an enormous responsibility. It is that of realizing that from this day, the task of finding solutions to our national and social problems that could affect the trajectory of the lives of millions has been placed upon your shoulders. But not just while you are here at the Institute, but more so when you attain the distinction of member of the National Institute, MNI. We are confident that you will discharge this responsibility creditably. This year's theme, quote, "Getting Things Done, Strategies for the Implementation of Policies and Programs in Nigeria," end of quote, goes to the heart of what is generally considered the bane of development in Nigeria, poor implementation. The proverbial gap between intention and results, between policy and stated outcomes, delivering on campaign promises, or even just doing what the well-articulated policy papers say. For many serious-minded policymakers, the frustration is the same. Yes, we know all about think tanks. What we need now are do tanks. So your task is already well cut out for you. Perhaps Course 43 will be able to unlock the mystery of failed or poorly implemented policies and projects. But more importantly, provide a practical, nitty-gritty guide to implementing projects and policies. This is a body of knowledge that is desperately needed today. I must appreciate the hard work and commitment of the faculty, staff, and the illustrious alumni of the National Institute. your responsiveness to critical national issues through policy briefs, policy advice, and other strategic interventions is exemplary. Government is aware that the Institute faces problems in terms of resources and inadequate accommodation for staff and participants alike. While government will continue to do its best to support the National Institute, I should stress that budgetary provisions alone will always be limited given competing needs and responsibilities of government. It's therefore imperative for NIPSS to be even more proactive and creative in seeking alternative sources of funding. We must also profoundly appreciate the government and people of Plateau State, especially the governor, the Right Honorable Simon Lalong, for their long-standing hospitality and support to the National Institute, which has helped to provide a conducive environment for learning. Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, it is now my pleasure to formally inaugurate the Senior Executive Course Number 43, 2021, of the National Institute for Policy and Strategic Studies, KURU. I wish you God's abiding grace and protection throughout the duration of the course, and do have a pleasant and rewarding stay at NIPSS. Thank you, and God bless you.